Button caterpillar. To make the button caterpillar, you will need buttons, copper wire, sketch pens, chart paper, craft glue, and scissors. First, take a copper wire and cut it into 6 long strips. Take 5 strips and bend each strip in the middle to make a U shape. Now insert buttons into each strip, leaving space at the end of it. Bend the ends of each strip downwards and hook it to each other to form a train. This makes the body of the caterpillar. Once done, press the hook sideways to make it stay in place. Set it aside. Take the 6th strip. Bend it to make a U shape. Insert buttons and bend the end of the strip inwards. This makes the head and antennas. Hook the body to the head. Finally, draw the face on a chart paper and color it. Cut and paste it on the head. The button caterpillar is ready.